You scared the hell out of me. Scared the bejesus.
We need success. excited. If it's such a foregone conclusion, why do you need to advertise it? This is Boomtown. Don't get trampled by the parade. Darlings, and authority kisses your ass. We built a theme park in our own image. We'll party after work. It's an inexorable force of nature. So says Darwin, so says Wall Street. Alpha males have left their trails. While in the clouds, Ayn Rand is smiling. New power generation. Change the landscape. Cubes are us.
Slow drain next.
Is that
next unmixed one on the
Market Street once and played drums there, and I had never heard him play drums before. He was this guy who was a hardcore heroin addict, and he came over one day and he was on like all the, I don't know what he was on, he was on like Percocet or Dan or something, and I was like, oh hi Bruce, how you doing? And he's like, and I had the drum set up, and we played, and I have the recording someplace, and it's phenomenal. I just couldn't believe, I looked at it and went, you're so messed up, but he was so relaxed. He was the perfect reggae drummer. He realized after that that he had a talent.
He
became kind of like one of those Santa Cruz reggae guys.
bum. In everything
all by itself.
But it was a good punch.
It was a damn good punch.
Yeah, it was a punch that we did.
It came out like just spot on. Because we could not get that ending right. I remember
right.
That.
Yeah.
It was me and Tim doing our track that everything else is supposed to sit on. We gotta get the ending. Absolutely.
Make
perfect.
It sound live. Damn it. Dang it. Dang it.
Dang me. I can't remember how you spell the name of this cowbell.
Oh, this is, it's not a go-go bell, it's something else.
Yeah, but it's something like the gong gong wee or something. It's really some incredibly complicated African word.
Thank you.
that's the anthem. Well, there was this squirrel just calm as can be hanging out in the backyard there. I don't know if he's still there now.
Squirrels run this place. So many of them, too.
Squirrel territory here.
Can I sit on the
swing?
Yeah.
We'll take an adult swing, I guess.
There's two big branches holding it out. Mm-hmm. That tree is amazing. All those.
Thank you.
conversation happening?
Yeah.
And all the funny voices. Mm-hmm. Let's give it another listen. Then. Been doing that already.
more! I want to experiment more!
Plans for you, Jim McLaren. We're going to experiment on you now.
Yes.
Vivisect your harmonica.
Thank you.
Roxy Music song Grey Lagoons.
Oh yeah.
Where Brian Eno does all kinds of shit to Brian Ferry's harmonica solo.
Probably that's needed to be.
Heading, or do you
interesting. Are you like distorting it?
Yeah, it's putting it through a little tube amplifier.
Ah, the tube driver. Yeah. Yes, the tube driver, just the thing.
Watching those movies in the 60s.
God.
Thinking, oh, bad man, you know. Yeah. Every time the bag, like, bad man. Yeah.
Oh, like all those early upsetters. You know,
yeah, exactly.
Jungle, shoot first, ask questions later.
Yeah, they must have watched those movies.
Oh, they totally watched those
like,
movies.
Like, I mean, I think that, you know.
Had a DJ named Clint Eastwood.
Yeah. He must have been a big hero. I mean, The Harder They Come was kind of like that, in a way, right?
Yeah, in a way. Yeah, there was some scene in a movie theater watching some
oh, yeah.
Second Pong.
Right, movie. Yeah. They were watching Straw Dogs or something.
Straw Dogs,
like
yeah. Digging a bit of the old ultraviolence.
Yeah. Digging a little bit of the ultraviolence. Yeah, that's probably pretty violent back then in Jamaica. The streets of Kingston.
I just thought that was why all those Rasta groups were always singing about peace and love, because it was something that was a bit short where they came from. That's got more body. Less of everything else.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like what you're doing anyway.
Oh no, I'm pulling everything down. But I pushed everything down, then I realized I have to pull it down there. The harmonica's actually coming out of it.
Yeah.
Let's go through the
harmonica.
Yeah.
Slow train.
percussion sounds awesome.
Oh, yeah.
It's just like this thing. Most percussion.
The pandero!
You hear that, you know, especially on the, here, the headphones. It's just got this...
got a boom to it. Strackles.
Start getting the group vocals in there, I guess. That's really all we got after this. I think it might be cool to put like just an
And the party.
Two tracks of drainage helium drive. Yeah. You can pan them out.
Yeah. Go ahead, do whatever you want. I'm gonna fuck with maybe a delay on your vocal, just like a slight. And if she gets your corner, she won't be give it satisfied. And everything around her just seems to fly apart. Always with spotless hands and nobody to blame. Nobody but yourself for being holding again into that slow drain. Slow drain. Mr. West Coast dealer, he wants to fight for you. Drain you till you're dry. Ice is never mentioned until he gets your bath. Always in spotless hands and nobody to blame. Nobody but yourself for being holding again into that slow drain. Drain you till you're dry. Slow drain. Party.
To that slow drain. Slow drain. Slow drain. Drain you till you're dry. Slow drain. Drain you till you're dry.
You like the echo, the delay that's on your voice?
The echo sounds cool, yeah.
I was thinking of one other thing that we could try is that, like, a shorter delay, more like what they used to use on, like, Bowie records and stuff. Like, a real short.
Real short.
Yeah, it's almost like a nitrous oxide weird feel, you know? And maybe for this song it might be really cool. This be a second to see if it works.
Okay. Let's see. Then.
Yeah.
Okay. Go for
just
it.
This weird.
The Bowie Nitrous version. Okay, let's hear it. I'm curious now. Take a big swig from the tank here and put my feathers on.
Little Miss Tragedy is so misunderstood. She can hear you sniff or whisper about drugs that are 100 yards away. And if she gets you cornered, she won't be satisfied. And everything around her just seems to fly apart. Always spotless hands and nobody to blame. Nobody but yourself for being pulling again into that slow drain. Slow drain. Mr. West Coast dealer, he wants to front for you. And being so experienced and all, he knows just what to do. Says you must be tired of the street, my friend. Here's a place for you to rest. And the price is never mentioned until he gets your best. Always spotless hands and nobody to blame.
I like the other one better.
But you suffer being pulling again into that slow drain.
Man, he's full of shit, dude.
A little bit yards away. And if she gets you cornered, she won't be satisfied. And everything around her just seems to fly apart. Always in spotless hands and nobody to blame. Nobody but yourself for being pulled again into that slow train. Slow train. Mr. West Coast dealer, he wants to front for you.
Train until you're dry.
And being so experienced and all, he knows just what to do.
Is this on now?
So you're new in town and you wanna meet some friends.
Comes in right there. I want to kind of get rid of that.
We can get rid of it on here, though. Unless you want to pull it down, you want to fade it down or something? Because the only thing that's really happening is the bass note.
I think it'd be good to just, like, do another quick edit into the Bode Cymbal intro of Unforgivable. Because that's the song that follows.
Okay. What do you think? I think it sounds really good.
I think it sounds great.
I mean, you're not even doing anything with the saxophones or the trumpet.
Yeah, it's I want to kind of boost them just a
little tiny bit
at the end.
Yeah.
Because they do kind of get lost. Kind of ride the party up and down and ride the horns. And then it's pretty much there otherwise.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Well, all right.
Okay.
I just remembered.
That's a great party.
Now I have it dead center.
The party?
Yeah. I guess I don't know.
You could make it appear in different places if you want to go.
Could pan it around a bit. I suppose.
Let me make sure that the pan's clean, but I think the faders are the one thing.
Faders are, you know, play with the faders like crazy.
Good.
Almost every mix I've been like fiddling with faders just slightly here and there. So, noisy faders. You're trying to deal with.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. muting all the effects?
Hmm?
Yeah, are you muting the...
Just the lead vocal.
Oh, you are?
Just for the beginning.
Oh, I see.
A little bit of a hum. No, it's not that big.
Three, four.
Maybe this has a good false start.
1, 2, 3, 4. I just forgot how to play it. Okay. Just remember, so let's do it again.
Oh, wait a minute. That's got to be out, because that's his scratch vocal.
Right.
You mean there's still a scratch vocal?
Yeah.
Thanks for telling me. Well, this tragedy is so misunderstood. Whisper about drugs that are 100 yards away. And if she gets you cornered, she won't be satisfied.
I'll tell you when it's open.
What's that?
I'll tell you when there's nothing on it.
Okay. And everything around her just seems to fly apart. Always spotless hands and nobody to blame. Nobody but yourself for being pulled in again into that slow. Mr. West Coast dealer, he wants to front for you.
Train you till you're dry.
And being so experienced and all, he knows just what to do.
Train you till you're dry.
You must be tired of the street, my friend. Here's a place for you to rest.
Train you till you're dry.
And the price is never mentioned until he gets your best. Always spotless hands and nobody to blame. Nobody but yourself for being pulled in again into that slow drain.
Drain until you dry.
Slow drain. Always spotless hands and nobody to blame.
knows just what to do. Jackie's a special, must be tired of the street, my friend. Here's a place for you to rest. And the prize is never mentioned until he gets your best. Always spot his hands and nobody to blame. Nobody but yourself for being pulled in again into that slow drain.
Until you're dry.
Slow drain.
Insist for this labor imitation.
Buy from reputed dealers only.